Hey, Katie.
How much are the skinny mocha?
Same, 24 hours. Oh, wait. Yeah. Dang. Do this second. I'll take all the junk back. Can you start rinsing the syrup shroud for fresh? I've got the pumps coming and then middle will be done.
What are you doing? right. All right, so.
Have you worked at any other stores? It's actually better.
They, when you leave the store, though, they either everyone's like, oh, they just make you clean all day.
I leave all the time. That's how I'm like, how I breathe. Hi! Sometimes she'll come up here and she'll just get tea and like, can I get, she's real extra. She's like tea with like six honeys and all this other stuff.
Really close.
Do you,
there's a chance to identify a big kill.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yesterday, I mean, we got all the bars done and all the cleaning out of our floor.
Yesterday?
Yeah. Because me and little Maddie stayed. We didn't even
cry. Right.
But we tried to because we were like, maybe if we don't forget the bed.
So Wednesdays are usually like,
okay. The thing was, it's like everyone was off at 6 and I did the syrup. Thank you. And it would have just been great from Sarah till what, 8:45
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So I stayed until 1:00
How much extra time do
I worked 12 hours too. It was fine. I didn't mind it. Ooh, I'm really quick. I played this music and like we were, it was like I was working with like people that I actually liked.
This day
is a great
piece.
Yeah.
I was so
excited. You sounded there. Yeah, I was like, there's no way
that you sounded right here. Oh, you this person? You sounded here. I feel bad.
Oh boy. I had it. It's nuts.